Yo, what's up everybody? This is Tay Silly. Welcome back to the channel. And today we are completing, well, we're trying to get out this house. Big dude came up here and lifted us up by one arm, and he said we've been blessed with the blood or something like that, or something with the blood. And what's this lever do? So we're trying to get out of here. But I don't think we can get out of here with... by simple means. It says you need two people. Was this a two-person game? Hold on, let me look this up. Well, it says it's only a single player game, but I guess we get a companion later on. Is he gonna let me out the front door? I'm not going to get attacked or anything, right? Hello?
You too, huh? Take care of yourself, buddy.
I guess we're just going back to where we came from. Or not. So we're back in the village. See, that's a two-person. Listen, let me tell you what. To get into the main away. This ain't good. So they got. It wouldn't be. It wouldn't be right if there wasn't some demon dogs in here. It wouldn't be Resident Evil. Demon dogs wasn't around. Oh, did we take? Can I check all these houses? Why is there a trap in here? What happened to the burnt body? Are you just trapped in here? Although you should not be able to turn. Don't turn around. So drop down. Oh, we'll go down there. Or do I want to go down there? There might be something down here. Where am I at? Do we lose health every time we get hit by one of those? I'm making some more shotgun shells. Okay, so we're gonna go back down. We got some money and some bullets. That's Nate. This don't look creepy at all. That's the same picture in that other house. Sleep well and flourish, dear child. As your body grows, your mother shall sew new small clothes. At the seventh, of the week, and half a bowl a day, you have outgrown your pen. Flourish, dear child, for the sake of your brothers and sisters who cannot. So we could look at stuff, but we can't. There's no reaction. What's in this box? First aid? Shotgun shells.
I have something I think you like.
Through or something else. So he got does he have a new weapon for us?
Welcome. I've got something new for you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Oh, that's that silence weapon.
I'll hand this over when you've got the space.
I gotta figure out. How to get. Thank you.
selection of good things on set combat.
Alright, let's see. I can equip this. So we could just sell this.
Anytime. Welcome. I'll buy. Thank you.
Got my money back though.
You get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you around. Anything else I can help you with? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Information is a commodity these days. Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay, so this is going to be my silence weapon. I got 3 shots though.
A church. I made it.
Swing again. I thought they was gonna be stronger than that, actually.
Damn it. Condor One to Roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
Letter. I'm going to grade on the tombstone. must be, together or something. Here's one more. There has to be another one. Did I miss one? I believe I got all the ones out here. What about this one? Yeah, I got that one. I'll go back and try to look for it. Like, we just... Where's our... Bolts. Church gate. Church. Oh, we completed it. Okay. I mean, I will go back, but let's progress this story. We'll see him later. I thought that was the way. Oh. In the church. The church. Pesfro he out Sid has home for the Earl Isle. Lock her in the church and 8 orders room your lord. Until then, keep the chair door shut. The key I'll be held in the cave on their side the lake. The monster will deal it the full intruder.
Let's hope for no more surprises.
Keep her locked in the church until the appointed time. time to save this girl. That gave me a headache reading that. Lake. Lago. I equip this. Door I can go into? Yeah. That made it easy for me. It's like every time I try to get some more ammo, it's just like another herd of them comes out of nowhere.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
There's that blue medallion thing again. This looks like a boss area. This looks like where old dude's been kept. Been keeping up.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate.
Just a casual guy, just, you know.
I'll buy almost a deal well struck. Good as new. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Selection of good things on sale, stranger. There's some things money let us know when you've made some room. Anything of pleasant?
There's something I can craft with these? Ah, yes, there is. No space.
Welcome.
Can we buy it? No, we can't buy any cases.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Where will it? What can I do you for?
Can send. No, I can only discard those. Yeah, I could send this to the storage.
And then welcome.
Trade.
A wise choice, mate. that be all, then?
I need to tune up.
A well-tuned weapon. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. There you are, as you wished. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Try that on the
sides. Gotta select your combat anytime.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Let me hold that rocket launcher off of you. Do I literally have to swim? Alright, that's what we're doing. No, we're not swimming. Server tokens.
Some of the targets are, well, particularly sturdy. One shot won't be enough for those, I'd wager. Do come again.
So I need 3 tokens. You'll think that I could. Or is that other door I had to go through? Is it this one? So going in the water, no good. We need a boat. So I need two more of those. So I came from that away. Strong. we're getting on this boat. I didn't use too many shotgun shells.
Come on. Fill the tank when you're done.
I forgot where it said to... Boat fuel stored within the generator fuel inside the processing building at the Fisher's farm. So I have to go that way. Like I have no choice.
Sorry. Must have slipped.
You're not good. Thank you. see some flames outside. Hold on, let me craft some shotgun shells. Oh, okay. Never mind. Ooh, I almost blew myself up. Hello, ma'am. How'd you get over here? Like, I'm equipping. Oh, I gotta send it to the...
Out of the way.
I don't know where these other people went. I'm gonna drop down. I see 1, 2, 3. If he doesn't turn around, I can assassinate him. Like, you just don't need to turn around. One more, somewhere. He's down there. We're scot-free. We're scot-free right now. All I need to do is get to the boat. Please, nobody be at the boat. Start the boat, Leon.
Swallow me whole, huh? Where'd you go?
Harpoons at a zombie alligator looking thing.
Ram, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
All right, on we finished chapter 3, onward to chapter 4. We gotta find the key next. We had to fight, we had to fight this alligator at the lake, killed the alligator, so now we're on to finding the key, and it's somewhere. What we're looking at. So that's it for this episode. Hope you enjoy. Leave a subscribe to the channel, leave a like, leave a message in the comment section, and Tay Silly's out.